everyone. Today I will show you how to cook pork red curry. Red curry is a very popular dish in Thailand. The red curry paste is made from dried red chilies, garlic, shallots, lemongrass, galangal, kaffir lime leaves, coriander seeds, coriander roots, shrimp paste, cumin seeds, peppercorns, and salt. Thank you to these two YouTube friends of mine, Ma'am Maria and Rina Achilza Cabrera, and to Sir Ryan James Verdon. Thank you guys for the help and support. May God bless you always. The ingredients for our today's recipe are the following: 500 grams pork belly cut into bite-sized pieces, 1 tablespoon cooking oil, 3 cloves garlic thinly sliced, 1 piece onion thinly sliced, 1 inch ginger thinly sliced, 1 can coconut milk or 400 grams milliliter, 3 tablespoons red curry paste, 1 sweet orange potato peeled and cubed, 1 sweet pointed red bell pepper cut into cubes, 1 tablespoon fish sauce, 1 tablespoon lime juice, 50 grams peanuts chopped, 4 handfuls fresh spinach, and 1 tablespoon cilantro chopped. Heat the oil in a large pot over medium high heat. And fry the pork belly on both sides until golden brown. Sauté until softened. Then add the onion and the ginger. And sauté until soft for a few minutes. Turn the pork belly in the coconut milk. For 45 minutes or until the meat is cooked. Minute. for our lunch. I'm already hungry. Okay, turn off the heat and let's transfer to our lunch. And that's pork red curry. Enjoy!